In this video, I'm using the drill press to drill the pilot holes in the little mount saddle blocks. I use my drill press to get a nice straight hole through this piece of metal. I clamped it up against the other piece of metal here just to back it up so that I could bring the hole through there. I'm going to bolt this back on and use that as a pilot hole to drill the larger hole.